Four teams from Southwest Florida are still playing in the high school football playoffs. Two of those teams play against each other this Friday in the state quarterfinals. NBC2's Sean Berry went to North Fort Myers to see how the Red Knights are preparing for Naples.
After a lot of offseason turnover, a few outside of the North Fort Myers football program saw the Red Knights making it to a quarterfinal. But it turns out that the Red Knights are catching on at the right time.
We knew coming in we lost a lot.
If you were to ask if a team that hired a new head coach lost its two best players to graduation, another six players to transfers, and a few more assisting coaches would be playing for a spot in the semifinal, your answer would be no.
Lost our, a lot of coaching staff, a lot of players, and we came in as a group, and then that group just like clicked. We started clicking.
And yet,
that's when we knew we had a good playoff run coming for us.
The North Fort Myers Red Knights would prove you wrong. After losing two of their first four games of the season, North Fort Myers has lost just once more, en route to qualifying for a spot in the Class 6A quarterfinals on Friday.
The guy was still adapting to the system. But the one thing you can say about these kids is that they're hardworking, they're dedicated, and they bought into the system.
Where the Red Knights will meet Naples.
We got a lot more to bring to the table now.
A team they played in the preseason and lost to by just one possession.
It's a team that everyone knows that's good and they're always there, but nah, they're not really intimidating to us as a team right now because we know where we stand and we know how we can play.
As the sixth seed in the region, the Red Knights will again play on the road, but that hasn't bothered them yet this postseason.
We just go into their house thinking we want to take it from them, so we just come in with everything we got.
Moody Field here in North Fort Myers, it looks empty right now, but it might not be that way for long because regardless of who wins between Naples and North Fort Myers on Friday, we'll get to host a Class 6A semifinal game. In North Fort Myers, Sean Berry, NBC2.